like this one, we're gonna make a cat. That's the cat right there. You can barely see it. And I'm working with.
Oh, that's me. I'm Gabe.
Okay. Yeah. Great. Ready, set. Because it says Kit Kat. Look at him.
Let's give you a nice coat of white paint. Make your skin look as soft as cat fur. Cover up all the advertisements on your skin. And make your tail look nice and soft. Maybe we can add fur. Do you think we can add fur to this cat?
Maybe.
Maybe Maddie can donate some fur, huh? How about that, Maddie? Donate some fur to Soya, for our cat indeed. I don't really like furless cats, so.
She looks so thrilled. Look at her.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Maddie. That's what I think. Make sure you always paint the cat in the grain of the fur. Otherwise, you get an angry cat. Also, don't paint your cat.
But that cat's getting painted.
This one is mummified, so it doesn't care anymore. That's right. It's a real mummy.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. I like to preserve my cats. Have them around forever.
Isn't your cat still alive?
Oh yeah, probably. I hope so. This is not a mummy. Got some wrinkles here, so yeah. What do you do about your wrinkles? I should have paper to shade you a bit better.